And the number one thing in business right now is a core competency that every entrepreneur has to have, which is customer acquisition, number one. And then number two is automation. So you're going to get both here. It's been great. We're helping a greater amount of patients. We're bringing in new people who are underserved, and we're giving them a phenomenal solution. And one of my ethics is sustainable solutions, not just short-term symptomatic relief. What I like about their protocols is it's long-term success, and our patients love it.